What am I? What are my shadows? What are my light? What is it in between? I had to look at my shame and my guilt and my lies and my defense mechanisms and all this stuff. So not to have so many secrets and so on, to be aware of who I am.
Yes.
Like, oh shit, I lied. Instead of, okay, I lied now. Where did that come from? To see it more clearly. And from that space, if you don't have so much to hide, then things doesn't pop up. Like, if you try to hide your shame, it's like you have, like, say you're in the water, and you have some balls or balloons, and you try to push them under the surface. There's a lot of energy there. Nobody can see my shame. Nobody can see my fear. Nobody can see this and this. And then someone screams at you. And then one of these balls, balloons, pops up in the surface and hits someone. It's like an unaware thing if you try to push everything down. But if the balls are on the surface, there's no energy there. So then it's more, oh, okay. I'm ashamed at the moment. Okay.
Wow.
So something happens, but we live in a society where we are supposed to push down our feelings and emotions all the time. And we have ideas of what is a good living, and we have like ethics and moralities that we think are like laws. And they are not laws. It's more like ideas we have. Or, I mean, to look at our values, yeah, and stuff like that. So it's about getting an awareness of who you are, become a bit cleaner, more authentic, and then meet the world from that space.
Wow. I need a moment to take that in, and I love I love the metaphor with the balloons. That is so wonderful. Like, instead of just pushing it down, that's really beautiful. To release the tension, like you said, like, we don't have to put all the energy into that stuff. Like, just release it, let it, like, bring it to the light. That's such a beautiful way to see it.
Yeah, we could say that you demonstrated this by how we open this conversation. What is happening in your heart now? Where is your attention at the moment? It's a way to be authentic.
Yes.
And also to show sort of vulnerability that I also think is a big key to opening up and to, like, being a love warrior.
Yeah, exactly. Because if I hadn't shared, and if you hadn't shared where you are at in the moment and how your heart is feeling, we would both sit here with that tension. And I think if I hadn't shared, I would sit here with a feeling of wanting to, like, hide that there is sort of like this vulnerability in me, and this openness. But it's so beautiful because once it's out there, it's out there. Yeah.
In a way, it's so simple, but we make it complicated. And one of the things we do is that we care too much about what other people think about us. And that could like chain us a lot.
Yes.
If I answer this question in this way, what would Madeleine think of me? Why worry?
This is the MOFJRD Talks podcast, where the intention is to empower you to be more of you, your journey of becoming more fully alive and exploring what a life of meaning looks like starts now.